music hall.
It's time to learn. Let's go.
Let's look at time signature.
Huh? But I thought we've learned that.
Yes, Ruby. But today, we are going to look at a few more compound time signatures.
There are more?
Let's do some recap. Time signatures tells us about the main beat in the music and how that beat is divided up. Duple time means there are two main beats in the bar. Triple time has three main beats in a bar. And lastly, quadruple time has four main beats in a bar. Simple time signatures are time signatures that each beat can be divided into two inner beats. These are the examples of simple duple, simple triple, and simple quadruple time signatures. Other than simple time, we have compound time signatures. Compound time signatures are time signatures that each beat can be divided into three inner beats. Here are the examples of compound time signatures that we have learned in the previous series of Theory of Music.
6, 8, 9, 8, and 12, 8.
Today, we will be covering another set of compound duple, compound triple, and compound quadruple time signatures. They are 6, 4, 9, 4, and 12, 4 time signatures. Take a look at them. The top number tells you how many beats in a bar, and the bottom number tells you the type of beats. In this case, it's 4.
I remember that. The number 4 at the bottom indicates crotchet beat.
That's right, Ruby.
But teacher, why are they compound time signatures?
6-4, 9-4, and 12-4 are compound time signatures because they are time signatures that each beat can be divided into three inner beats. Any time signature with a top number of 6, 9, 12, and so on, according to the multiples of 3, is a compound time signature.
Ooh!
Let's take a look at these three compound time signatures. A 6-4 time signature indicates that there are 6 crotchet beats in a bar. A 9-4 time signature has 9 crotchet beats in a bar. And the 12-4 time signature has 12 crotchet beats in a bar. Now, we grouped them into duple, triple, and quadruple form. A 6-4 time signature has 2 dotted minims in a bar. A 9-4 time signature would have 3 dotted minims in a bar. And the 12-4 time signature has 4 dotted minims in a bar. Now, these dotted minims are the main beats in the bar. Therefore, 6-4 is compound duple time. 9-4 compound triple, and 12-4 would be compound quadruple.
Okie dokie!
Let's take a look at this example. Here we have a 6-4 time signature. The main beats are dotted minims. So we would need 2 dotted minims in one bar. Let's group them according to the main beat. The first bar consists of 3 crotchets that make up to 1 dotted minim, followed by 6 quavers, so we have another dotted minim. The next bar, we have 1 minim and 1 crotchet, which make up to a dotted minim. And lastly, a dotted minim.
Alright, teacher, I'm ready!
Before that, Ruby, do also take note of the main beats.
Okie dokie, now let's clap together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Quiz time!
Is 12-4 compound duple, compound triple, or compound quadruple?
That's easy. Compound quadruple!
Which of the following is in 9-4 compound time? Option 1, option 2, or option 3?
9-4 is compound triple, so the answer is option 2. Thank you so much for watching this episode. We hope you had fun learning these compound time signatures. Remember to like and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Click on the little bell to receive notification on our latest post. See you next time!